Hey guys, Mr. Z here. Just going to do a little tutorial on how exactly you can add the Google Translate extension right to Chrome from your home. Okay. This will allow you to translate any documents that you or your parents may need to Spanish or to any other language. Okay. So what you're going to do is you're going to start out, you open up Chrome just like you do at school. You're going to go to Google like that. Okay. If you don't have that right away, just type in google.com and you're going to type in Google Translate extension. Okay. Search. Go down and you're going to click this one right here. Google Translate Chrome Web Store. Okay. Click that. And you're going to be brought to this page where you can add it to Chrome, just like you're adding an app to your phone. Okay. You're going to hit add to Chrome. It is free. Don't worry about that. And you're going to hit add extension. Once you do that, it's going to pop up in this corner up here, or it might ask you to actually close Chrome completely so it can be added. That's okay. If it does that, just close it out, open Chrome back up, and it should be there for you. Okay. Now, when you do that, you should be able to go to any website. It's in English right now. When you hit this little translate button, hit that, you hit translate this page right here. And then you could either hit show original to go back to where it was originally, or you can pick all these different languages that it will change to right away. So I'm going to go ahead and pick Spanish, which right there, couldn't find it. And it changes, it's a little funky, but it changes all these right to Spanish right to for you. Okay. Now, if you want to go back, you hit show original and it puts it back into English. All right. If you have any questions, please reach out to your teachers. This is going to be a little crazy. We're all getting used to it, but we can do this. All right. See you guys later.